chest, trying to feel secure and praying fervently. Suddenly, a heavy branch broke and came crashing down. The bird